This is an amazing toy. Simplest rail you can make. Powered by a small battery, it has no annoying wires hanging out. You need a couple of neodymium magnets, metallic channel or track for the train to run on, an aluminium strip, and a battery. The aluminium channels make a nice low friction tracks for the train to run on. The magnets don't stick on it. However, pull these magnets out and position it such that they repel each other. And now sandwich the battery between them. This is the position of the magnets which will make the train run. If your train doesn't run, the position of the magnet has to be interchanged. And the rail is ready to roll. Place it on the tracks, complete the circuit by this small aluminium strip and see the rail rolls down. You touch it and the moment you lift, the train stops. You press it again and the train moves forward. Changing the direction of the battery changes the direction of the train. The moment you press the strip on the tracks, the circuit is completed, which produces a torque and causes our train to start rolling. So enjoy this wonderful electromagnetic train without any wires like this child. Thank you.